I don't know why I thought to check this. You know, you just sometimes get these kind of realizations of possibilities. Something just tells you to do something and you do it. Well, one of the things that I've been prescribed for my problems is an antihistamine, this one, which I've been taking for months. I came to me to check what it contained, and this box has the half the contents covered up because of the label that they've the pharmacist put on it. But this one, you can see what it contains, and I'm guessing that you're not going to be able to see it. I'll hold it up, and it either will or won't be visible. I suspect not. Anyway, on checking it contains lactose. So, despite the fact that my doctor has told me that it's really important that if this my problem is caused by dairy, that I mustn't have anything with dairy in it at all, he's prescribing me medication that contains dairy. So, the cure is also causing the problem. And I just think it's absolutely classic. You would think, wouldn't you? You would think. Just goes to show that ultimately we're kind of responsible for our own health. And I can't believe that I've been wondering, why is this still happening? Why isn't it settling down? I mean, it's better, it's got better, but why hasn't it, dissipated? The reason is that the medication I'm taking to make it better is making it worse.